Okay, I'm going to play a simple frequency sweep clip from YouTube. It has zero popping or crackling in it, as you can tell. Now I'm going to play the same clip on my 16-inch MacBook Pro. And you'll hear the problem. This is a big issue, Apple, and this is not the same as a popper click when we finish playing a video. This happens in Logic Pro when you play any instrument. This is a very serious audio problem with the MacBook Pro 16-inch.